Right about this time a year ago, the Hyundai Genesis made its debut, along with the rather assertive suggestion that Mercedes, BMW, and Lexus would somehow be less than enthused about its arrival. Well, it turns out the Genesis was just named 2009 North American Car of the Year. Wait till they see what we have for them this year. You know, this is getting kind of fun.